Gwent, ever play the game?
If your question is, would I be interested in playing you? The answer is simple. No.
Afraid of losing? I understand.
Very well. Out with your deck. Win, and I'll give you my best card.
Thank you.
one. I believe you're ready to challenge Madman Lugos. I do wonder if he'll agree to play you for his catacan.
leathery leaves. Blooms are late, and there are very few bees.
Fierce frosts we have this winter. Half the hives on Speaker Rock failed to last until...
You kicked Lugos the fuck in. Now dander about with nary a fear.
Turns out they spoke the truth about you. Me little Norgan's birthday tomorrow. I've no clue what to give her.
Maybe a nice little axe.
They smear your...
The favor Lady Bran did for our son sure did.
Jeepers.
Telling you, Geralt, since you and Hjalmar defeated the Ice Giant together, I see you as one of our own.
I got the look of a Skelliger.
You've got the heart of an Ancrete.
Your daughter, first woman to rule Skellige.
She'll be a good queen, knows what she wants.
Yeah, so what does she want?
To unite all of Skellige's clans. A difficult task. No one has ever managed it. But Ceres is stubborn.
Thinking long term, then. Think she'll succeed?
She's got a powerful ally. In me.
The massacre during the feast. Know anything new?
Thanks to you and Ceres, we know who's responsible. It's enough for me.
Not gonna try to capture the Berserkers?
They were but tools, Wolf. I'd rather sever the hand that wields the sword than merely break steel.
What's new in Skellige?
Of late, look seaward and you'll see their son on a sail, staring right back. We've yet to capture any of their crew, but only a fool wouldn't know they're planning something.
You ever play Gwent?
Ha! Ermion taught me the rules and gave me a deck. Wish to play?
Let's play a quick round.
good. Know what, Wolf? I've this rare card here. Take it. It'll be of more use to you.
Thanks.
You might consider challenging a man in Caer Trolde village. A worthy adversary, though a mere tailor. Justas his name.
It was prisoners he killed.